I can remember two things that were, well, which were sort of markers, again, trying to remember things. One is was going to, this was 1951, and going to, what was that exhibition called? The Festival of Britain. And again, when I think about pictures that I liked or thought about or was influenced by at the time, I generally think it was much earlier than I would have imagined, because I suppose then I was 19. And I can remember going there, and there were quite a lot of pictures there. There was the Lion and Unicorn Pavilion with Edward Bawden, and there was Roland Emett, who I'd know because he was in Punch. And there was a painting by The Origins of the Land by Graham Sutherland. And there were paintings by John Minton and by Keith Vaughan. And I remember those because I liked Minton, but I thought he was a very good illustrator, actually. I thought he was much better as an illustrator, as a painter. And this was a rather big painting. And it was good. And what was interesting was that Vaughan, they were those sort of neo-romantics, which, I mean, that, you know, I was sort of tremendously influenced by them at the time, wanted to be like that. But what was interesting about Keith Vaughan is he'd actually changed his style. It was when he'd stopped being a sort of Samuel Palmer type romantic, and had started doing the sort of broad figurative painting that he went on doing after that. That was one thing. Another thing at about that time was that I think it was then that I bought a copy of Tristram Shandy, illustrated by Brian Robb.